All right, everybody, this is Kevin, G.I. Joe and stuff. I'm back with another super important toy video. As always, I want to say I love my mom, my kid's mom, if anybody going through anything, and I love my kids too. If anybody going through anything, my heart go out to them, and I mean anything, from the corona to hard times to people dying in your life. But I'm going to turn this down. I don't own the rights to any of the music you hear. If you're under 13, please don't look at my videos. And hurry up and turn 13 so you can look at my videos. But as you see, I got a couple of comic books on the table. I'll show you the comic books in the end and tell you how old they are and what they mean to me. Maybe. Just maybe. But I'm here to open up one of these G.I. Joe classified series. And I paid the $23.99 for them. I'm noticing that this stuff is popping up in Burlington Coat Factory and Ross for $5.99, $7.99. And I guess when they got overstock of it, but it made me mad because we're spending this money, $23, $40 on this stuff, and then it pops up in the store for cheap. I guess because it's old. That's not right. All right, I'm going to pop one of these open, and I'm going to cut this music down so you can hear me so I can stop screaming into the camera. And I'm going to pause it. That's hot. Can you see that? Wait a minute, let me take the camera up so you can see that. Oh, I had an accident, ladies and gentlemen. Pause it and hang with me. All right, I'm back. I had a little camera woofy, but I'm back. As you can see, I opened up the shipwreck. When I was a kid, when I was a grown man, I was hyped about the shipwreck. Here's the box, the artwork on the box, 6.3 inches. It comes with some nice stuff, some nice supplies. But when I was a kid, I was hyped about this guy, and I could not get him. When they had the first original G.I. Joes and he came out, I couldn't get him. I couldn't get Gun-Ho. But I still had some great other ones, but I never was able to get my hands on a 3-inch shipwreck or the 3-inch Gun-Ho. Later on, when they came out with the other 3-inch stuff, I got one, but I didn't get this original one with that face, that suit, or that Gun-Ho with that Marine suit on. But I'm gonna open this up. I just wanted you to see the packaging to come in. Oh, let me just do a better job on the box art, because the box art is wonderful. See that face? I think the bird name is Polly. See the rope in his hand? Classified series 70. I don't know if this old or not. How old it is. G.I. Joe Shipwreck. I think his name is Hector Garrio or something, I think. I'll find out. Look at the weapons he come with, the rope, the hook. What was his name? I should know his name because I wanted him real bad. I probably got a comic book with him in it. I'm only going to open up one, and it's, the one that we're opening up is the, and I hate that, I'm going to take him out the box first. We come in a nice box. I'm going to keep this box. Look at the artwork on the box. This thing is nice. My hands will be on fire in a few minutes. Yeah, you see, I'm going to talk a little politics. I think I said this the last time. This president stuff. You got to be careful. Got to be careful. Got to really be careful. Don't be emotional. Be a businessman with your vote. Don't be emotional. Don't fall into the talk. Look at who's doing what they're supposed to be doing. Don't fall into nobody's personal gains. Because that could go a long way. I like the new twisties, the way they got this. How you can take this stuff out. Hang with me. I'm going to just let that spin it. Get it from in front of the camera to open it. Okay, that's pretty easy now that I'm doing it the right way. And let me give you a little look-see at my, I keep changing it around. You'll probably never notice how I change it around while I open this up. I should have opened it. I like to open it on camera so you can see it. Okay, I got it back open already. That's good. That's good. I got it out the box. Like I was saying, look at that artwork on the box. That artwork on the box is nice. Look at that. Black and white. I'm keeping this box. They got the rope going across his body and over his arm. And here he is. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen. Shipwrecked. And this reminds me of the old classic Shipwrecked. The old little 3-inch one had a tattoo on his arm, I think. I was really wanting Shipwrecked bag. Oh, they got the hair on his chest. Too funny. The beard. He always had that beard. That beard was cool. The box, I think the box got one. Got the hole in his back for supplies. If I can get that to come in. You see the Marine thing on his arm? A seller. That's a seller. He's a seller. He's not a Marine. That's nice. That tattoo. And yeah, can you see it better when I put it away further up? That's nice. That is nice. Do I want to show you some of his articulation? Yes, I do. His head. I don't do the articulation that much because I'm not going to move him. I'm not doing stop motion videos yet. But you see his arm got the double jointed cuff on the inside. I like that. He is ready to pose any way you want. He is ready for a great pose. I'm going to get a good pose out of this guy. I'm going to get a good pose out of it. I like the blue too. Oh, and he got a tag on. Let me make sure I'm not crazy. Oh, he got a on both sides of his arm. Excuse me, let me pause this. I was all right. Okay. Sorry about the commercial in there. I'm real. Oh, he got another tattoo on his arm. Black gloves. The belt is nice. For the gun. He got two guns. The blue pants. The boots. Oh, they got ripples on the bottom. That's cool. That's cool. Hasbro. On the bottom of the boots. When I was a kid, you used to find the information on the inside of his thigh. Right there. Excuse my finger. I cut my finger. I broke my fingernail for real and cut my finger. I didn't want y'all to have to look at it, but it's out. Okay. This thing is hot. I'm loving the colors. They got the skin right. Let me open it up and show you the Foot Locker, too. I love the Foot Locker. That Foot Locker is great. Let me just stand him up right here. Get him standing up over here first. Then I can stand him up right there. Let me cut this music down. Get it right. Okay. I'm just going to pause it. Okay, I'm going to stand him up at the Foot Locker. Pause this 1 second. All right, I'm back. I didn't go nowhere. Yeah, this is nice. This is nice. I'm going to open up this Foot Locker. I love these Foot Lockers. Here's the package it come in. I love this. Yeah, this is cool. I'm going to use this in one of my customs. This will be the floor or wall. I did it in my G.I. Joe helicopter. Both of my G.I. Joe helicopters, I think. I made a Cobra floor and a G.I. Joe floor. Out of the backgrounds. Open up. Alright, the first thing I got out is his gun. It's like an old-fashioned gun. Somebody have to tell me what kind of, oh, that is a nice detail on that. That detail is hot. They really did a good job with that. Sometimes you come through, Marvel. Sometimes you come through. Hasbro, this is not Marvel. This is a nice piece. I'll put everything on them when I finish showing you everything. This is the famous sailor rope that goes over his back. There's a hole right there. I'll see what that's for. Yeah, the detail on that rope is nice. Yes. This is nice. My hands ain't on fire yet, but they burning. Anything G.I. Joe, I'm excited over. What the heck? Oh, here we go. Sorry, y'all. This is all real. So I ain't pausing it all the time. Like I said, this is the rope. I'll put everything on him at one time. And you can change his head. You can have him without the hat on. I got to put it, when you see it next, he'll have his hair on. Hector, his name should be on the box. This is the tow hook. I guess, I don't want to say what this is. It's an anchor. It's an anchor for a boat, but he ain't got no boat. And this is not an anchor. Not unless it's going to rope and he hang it, he throw it. This is for pulling over to another boat. I think they threw this to another boat and it pulls the boats together. It's a boat anchor. It's not an anchor that you throw in the sea. Here's this other weapon. This is a regular 45. This is a Navy issued weapon. I'm taking this as a real world toy. One of my famous saying, real world. This thing is nice. It's a nice detail. They got the, they showing the lines and everything. Here you go. There you go. Focus. Be a friend. There it is. See all that detail in there? Thank you, Hasbro. Thank you for my $23.99. And here go the star of the show, everybody. It's Polly. They're going to make me watch a G.I. Joe thing, cartoon tonight with Polly in it. Polly want a cracker. Yeah, this is Polly. This is a good Polly. All right. I'm going to put everything on them. This is Kevin and G.I. Joe and stuff, always doing super important toy videos. So I put them back on the board with all the supplies on. It looks great. There's Polly, like I said, the star of the show. At first, I didn't know what the hole in the rope was for. You can put Polly on his shoulder, too. And you see Rock and Roll, he'll be open next. Then I'm going to go to something else. This is just... I don't know why I could just let it sit and spin. It's a beautiful thing. You see, I took the hat off and I just put the hair on, but the hair is attached to the hat. It's a peg in there, if you can see that. I think it's a peg. Not even really a... Yeah, it is a peg. It goes in the back of his head. This is very nice. Very nice. And I say the boxes. I got too many of these boxes. If anybody got any idea what to do with the boxes that you have left over from the action figures, please put it in my comments. If anybody look at my video, somebody better look at my damn videos. I don't mean to talk like that, y'all. And like I said, these videos are not intended for children. The music, instrumental music that you hear in the background, I don't own the rights to it. I appreciate it being there. I have to have something to, you know, give it that flair. And it's good music. Even though it's not about the music. I want to show you the comic books. I'm going to show you one. The one that my mom brought me. And I'll give you a date on it. Just want to show you this last thing. I'm going to show you how you change his head. And I'm not going to do too much articulation. I'm not. I think it's a waste of time. I like him. I was going to say I like them with the hair, without the hair. I like them both. It's the way this the hair looks. It makes them really, really look real. You know. He already give me the heat. To me, he gives me that real world effect. I don't know if a seller would be walking around with a parrot on his shoulder. But they did it anyway. Let me see if I can take the parrot and stick him in that hole. Polly want a cracker. Polly want to get on her shipwrecked nerves. There you go. Can you see that? There's Polly. On shipwrecked nerves. Neck, head turned to the side. Turn your head back. There you go. Polly was your baby. All right. I'm going to sit this down. And I want to close this video out. Just want to give you one more good look at this guy. This guy is really good. They really did a good job. And the knees bend well and the legs bend and all that. Like I said, I don't like to talk about the articulation. Because mainly you already know what it can do. You don't have no holdbacks with this thing. All right. I'm going to stand him up. We're going to close this video out with the Skyfall. That tattoo was nice. I keep saying we're going to close the video out, and then I see something else. 17 minutes, 19 seconds. Not bad. That, look at that face. That's a good mole. Thank you, Hasbro. Thank you. I get on your shit when you don't do it right. You did a great job. Oh, so that's a shark on his arm. The hair on his chest is funny. I like his beard, too. All right. I want to thank my special guests. I want to thank my wife, my job, my friends, my family. He said, what's up in the background? He's not a camera guy right now. All right, everybody. I'm going to close this out hard. Peace. Come here, son. It's still on. Oh, and I said I was going to show you a comic book, too, didn't I?
Man.
Say something, son.
What's up?
Gang.
I knew it was good. Get the gang on you. Look in the mirror. They can see your face.
It's the G.I. Joe squad. G.I. Joe squad.
G.I. Joe and stuff. Let's take my son to all the stores. My mom brought me the book. My mom brought me this book years ago. I'm going to try to get you a born on date with this book. Hold on. All right, I'm back. I found a date on the book. 1991. My mom brought me this for my birthday. May God bless you and your family. Thank you, Mom. As always, this was a great book. You know, I keep it in the plastic. I'm going to close this out, like I said, again. Ah, he fell, man down. Man down. Let me stand him up. I have a lot of fun doing this. It keep me the F out of trouble. Let me give my special shout out to my Aunt Emma. She brought me a lot of this stuff. My wife, my daughters, my sons. Everybody looked out with this stuff. I have a hell of a collection. Good night, everybody. This is Kevin, G.I. Joe and stuff, signing off with another super important tour video. I always want to say I love my mom, my wife, my kids, my job, my life. If anybody going through anything, I can help you, let me know. Peace out.